Hello children, I am Miss Jayashree here. Today we will read Standard 10 Geography Agriculture Lesson Cash Crops. From cash crops, today we will discuss about the sugarcane. All of you know about the sugarcane, so we will discuss cultivation, what type of cultivation is done, and what is the geographical, what are the geographical conditions required for sugarcane, what type of soil, temperature, rainfall, etc., and what are the probable questions from this sugarcane chapter. Sugarcane can be grown from the stalks cuttings of 2 to 3 joints. The stalk cuttings are known as sets. Cultivation of sugarcane. The sets are planted in furrows about 1.5 meter to 2 meter apart. The new plant begins to grow in about 2 weeks and the fresh leaves appear. Rich fertile soil is piled around the roots. This process of obtaining another second crop from the same plant is known as retoning. Generally, 2 retoon crops are obtained from each planting. Now we'll come to the retoon cropping. It is another way of growing new crop of sugarcane after the cane has been cut close to the ground. It begins to grow again and produces a second crop called retoon. Advantages of retoon cropping. Retoons mature sooner. Cost of cultivation is much lower since there is less expenditure on preparation. Disadvantages of retoon cropping. It yields thinner canes, low sugar content, there is an increasing risk in pests and diseases. Harvesting. It is done before the cane begins to flower. The maximum concentration of sugar is at the base of the cane. So the cane is cut near the ground with a curved knife called a machet. Processing. After harvesting, the sugar cane has to be taken quickly sent to the factory as the sugar content decreases rapidly within 24 to 48 hours. At the sugar mill, the sugar cane is processed by boiling it with lime and then filtering it. It is the process of preparing the jaggery or gur, white sugar and khandasari. Climatic conditions. Temperature in between 20 to 26 degrees centigrade. Little variation may also be there. Sugarcane plant can resist. Rainfall 100 to 150 centimeters throughout the growing season. But at the time of harvesting, the rain will damage the crop. So soil. Alluvial soil, loamy or the black soil. It is a soil exhausting crop. Manures and fertilizers are used. Now we will come to the problems of sugarcane farmers. What are the problems here? A question may also be asked. What are the problems faced by the sugarcane farmers? Sugarcane is soil exhausting crop. So a large quantity of fertilizer is used. Soil exhausting crop means here the fertility of the soil is lost after every single crop. Farms are far away from the factories. Delay of more than 48 hours results in less sugar content. Price is fixed by the government irrespective of the quality of the cane. Cultivation on the small farms provides uneconomical. Byproducts of sugarcane. Molasses. It is a brown color liquid. From molasses, syrups, tonics, yeast, rum can be prepared. Baggage. Used to make paper, fiber board, synthetic fibers, etc. Press mud. Used to make wax, shoe polish and carbon paper. Major sugar producing areas in our country. Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh. Okay, these all are the major sugarcane producing areas. Already I discussed some questions while teaching the chapter. Here also we will discuss 2 to 3 questions relating to the sugarcane crop. Mention 2 problems faced by the sugarcane cultivators of North India. 2 problems faced by the sugarcane cultivators in North India are Sugarcane is grown on the small farms since it is soil exhausting. Farmers have to depend on irrigation, which increases the production cost. Sugar mills are becoming old and they are far from the sugarcane farms, leading to the delay in crushing. Because while sending the sugarcane, if you will make it delay, the sugar content will be decreased within 24 to 48 hours only you have to send, otherwise the content of the sugar will be decreased in the cane. Next question. Why sugarcane production is increasing in Maharashtra? Sugarcane production is increasing in Maharashtra because of its ideal geographical conditions, well-planned plantations, great capital investment and modern scientific methods. Geographical conditions here, temperature, rainfall, soil will also include. Next, why ratooning cropping is popular in sugarcane? Already we discussed about the ratooning in sugarcane. Ratooning cropping is popular in cultivation of sugarcane because it is labor saving, decrease cost and also cans mature rarely. But here also one demerit is there, children. Repeated ratoon cropping may lead to the less quantity of sugar content in the sugarcanes. Okay, please learn sugarcane. Thank you, children.